Now, I don't like going to the doctor, but it's a good thing that I did. If I didn't, I wouldn't be alive. After they performed a simple test, they found out I had prostate cancer. It's the second leading cause of cancer deaths for men in Delaware. But we found it early enough for me to get treated and survive.
Talk to your doctor about getting tested for prostate cancer. You can even have a nurse schedule a test for you. Don't put it off. It could save your life.